I just want people to know at home what's happening in here is we're having this in-studio series with ASAP Rock. You know what I mean? Albums out and all of that.
Yep.
In the background, though, there's some food being served. There's some banana pudding. Yep. The banana pudding is crazy.
Very rare.
Yeah, very rare banana pudding. Not to be had everywhere. We brought it out especially for the ASAP in studio series.
Made him hold his sign upside down. Man, he wasn't even paying attention, like.
Upside down. We have a guy up front. In the, what's your name?
Hey, come here, G.
Come here. I want them to see your arm.
Man, this guy Sorry. Right here, man. What's up, man? What's your name, G?
Oscar. How you doing, Oscar? Show it up. Show your hand.
Show your hand, man. Too rare, bruh. Hey, G, welcome home, man.
That's what you...
Welcome home.
If you didn't
G.
see it as an ASAP tat,
that's too
that's
rare.
That's what
bro.
You call commitment. You have one too?
Come here, show yours.
Come here.
You know I ain't forget about wow. you. I'm used to seeing yours show. Too rare.
Get it on the camera.
That
is rare. Who has Angie Martinez tattoos? Anybody? You have one?
They got
it. Nice. Good job.
No
nice.
More ASAP yeah. tats in the building. That's
Where
it.
Is it? Where'd you put cool. it? Hmm? Over here? I can't see it. I love that. How? That's crazy that people have that tatted.
Yeah,
these
because
tats.
They, it's not like they don't got ASAP Rocky tatted. They got ASAP the lifestyle tatted. You know what I mean? ASAP just, yes, sir. Always strive and prosper is really a positive message to people with no hope.
How many times have you seen this?
A lot.
Really?
Yeah.
It's sweeping.
At first, when it first started happening, I'm like, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. And then I see that these guys really pay attention. They really on it, man. You know, militant with it. You know what I mean? It's like a new revolution. It's a cult movement. And it's not like it's a fan thing. Nah, it's really all about the culture. For me, at least. That's right. When I got it. I had it tatted before I was famous. I joined ASAP in 2007. I didn't make this up.
Right.
So I just love what it stands for. You know what I'm saying? And I feel like what I'm doing is trying to show them, man, just strive for prosperity, man, and it shall come. And keep God in your prayers.
So this is a regular thing. You see these tats?
Yeah, yeah. You seen people
forever.
With them before? You ever seen nobody? Never? Oh, I know you did, right? All the time. It's a lot of people with them.
Wow.
One day I was on Twitter. Just blasting out all the ASAP tats, and it came up to about like 16 that night, and I had to get off line after a while. But yeah, somebody's father had a tattoo.
Really?
Yeah, somebody's dad. I'll get you out of. I'm gonna get
please,
you the image.
I'll post
somebody,
it. Please.
Somebody's dad had the tattoo of ASAP. He was probably like 48 years old.
Wow, committed.
48-year-old white guy, yeah, man.
A 40-year-old white man.
Yeah, white guy.
ASAP'd up.
ASAP'd up.
Very rare.
Very rare.
Super duper rare. Do you find most of your base of fans is in New York? Or do you find
No, it's like overseas.
Are people in New York, do they show you the love? Are you feeling
yeah,
the love here?
No, they show me love. It's love here. I'm from here.
Because in New York, you know, people tend to act like too cool.
It's
like
too late for that now. Like,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, because with me, man, only thing flossy about me is my fashion sense. Other than that, I'm cool. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
I only speak about it when asked. You know what I mean? Like, I'm cool. So I ain't the arrogant type to be all up thinking I'm all that. So they don't got no problem showing me love. You know what I'm saying? Other cats is like on a high horse and pedestal. So they like, I ain't, man, you know, the New York mentality.
Right,
but with
right. You ain't no better than me.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? With me, it's like, yo, kid, you creative. Like, that's what I like to hear. Yo, keep doing your thing, man. You know what I'm saying? Or, yo, I support you, young blood. Like, I like that.
I was talking French the other day.
Uh-huh. That's my boy.
You did a song with him, right? He told me that.
Yeah, yeah.
So, we were talking about New Yorkers and New York, the scene, the New York hip-hop scene and uh-huh. how, I mean, you know, you always have our staples, our J's, our Nas, and all of that. But for a minute, it wasn't no new blood
nah.
really making any noise. And
at all, man.
French said it was like New York was on a bad batch.
It was, yo.
That's what he said.
A bad batch. Yo, but we had Charles Hamilton. Then you know what happened with that. I'm talking about like as from a creative aspect.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? We had Charles Hamilton. Then we had Votto. Then we had, you know, it's like I don't want that to keep happening. We're not going to keep dropping the ball. You know what I mean? And it's not even about just to make a statement like New York is back. It's just to show like creativity still exists in hip hop. You know what I'm saying? Like it's still creative people in hip hop. Not everybody is going to like, trust me, don't get it twisted, man. Like I'm gonna keep it 100. I'm gonna keep it trail with y'all. Like, you know, girls in the video shaking ass and thongs on, that shit sexy. I like that shit. I like to look at it, but I feel like on some on to keep it real with y'all, I would be kind of like, you know, it would be, that's like minimal, like that's minuscule, it's mediocre. You see it a lot, you know what I mean? It's common, it's
not
cliche.
Rare.
It's not rare at all. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, why do that with my work if I could look at everybody else's work? And that's why my stuff is so different. That's why I direct my own stuff, because I want y'all to get my vision the way I envisioned it when I project it.
Very rare.
moment of silence with a very rare then the applause. This is a very legendary night right now. I will come clean. Make sure y'all go get Long Live ASAP if you fuck with the Young Blood ASAP Rocky, man. You know what
absolutely
I'm saying?
And on that note, we're gonna play the last song of the night. We're gonna, you know, we're gonna do the peso joint, which was really the first. I know it wasn't the first song, but this was the one that caught a lot of people's attention, caught you a whole new kind of.
I did that video too, by the way.
Of course you did.
Yep.
Where were you at when this? You were in a different place when you made this song.
A total different place.
What was happening with you? Where was you living? What was you doing? What was you?
We was going from Jersey to like downtown Soho every day, or if not, we'd be in Harlem, just trying to do creative stuff. Like honestly, that was when I was really on my grind, like independently, with no, you know, help or nothing like that. So all of, we used to look for cheap camera guys to, you know, film it for us while I give.
How
them
were you paying for even that?
Favors and stuff like that.
Did you
that.
Have a job?
Well, I mean, I used to hustle, then I stopped making money and I was broke, you know what I mean? And I was spending more money on a product and it wasn't doing nothing, so I ended up smoking all the weed that I was selling, you know what I mean? And you know you messed up when you go through a pound and a half of weed and you,
oh my,
you know,
God.
Yeah, like just smoking. So and when I was smoking all of it, I was only doing what I love, making music. So I was like, you know what? Man, this is risky. I ain't making no money. I'm broke as a joke. You know what I mean? I had, the only reason why I was fly, I had little girlfriends with jobs. They, you know, buy me nice things. But other than that, man, I would go clean. It was hard out there for a pimp, you know? And after a while, you know, I just stopped caring about, like, all the glitz and glamour things. I feel like, honestly, not to get too religious on y'all, but God prepared me for it, because he was like, it was like, I didn't let the facade of the glamorous things of music, what it comes with, get in the way of, you know, or jade my vision for what I was trying to really accomplish. So now that I'm here, I'm quite humble to be in this position. I just realized that too, because I met a lot of assholes, like you said. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? And I love being me, and I think that's why God rewarded me with this talent and all this stuff, because I got something to say for all my young bloods and my young trail misses out there that's living. You know what I'm saying? I just want y'all to know that there's always hope, even when you think it's not, man. You looking at a guy, yeah, man. You looking at a guy that used to live in homeless shelters, man. It's possible. Y'all could do anything, yo. And I'm not saying that what everything I did was positive. But I can say that I did follow my dreams. So do the same, you know what I'm saying?
Amazing. On that note, let's get to it. This is Pesos. We inside the in-studio series with ASAP Rocky on Hot 97. Let's go.
This is my song.
I be that pretty motherfucker. Harlem's what I'm reppin'. Tell my... We gon' make it in a second. Never disrespect it. Plus I'm well connected with this that I imported. Just important as your president. Swagger so impressive. And I don't need a necklace, but these get impressed when you pull up in that 7. Them 6s, them Benzes, I gets the freshies. Rav Simmons, Rick Owens, usually what I'm dressed in. Rolling doobies up, smoking section. Groupies rush, Olay boobies up in my direction. Quit with all the front and you ain't run my click for nothing. Cause our presence is a present, just to kick it is a blessing. This is the way to go, this is the way we roll. Cause every day we are pace up, pace up. This is the way to go, this is the way we roll. Cause every day we are pace up.
Young crack, gunshot, gonna lick a boy. Gun crack, gunshot, gonna lick a boy. Gun crack, gunshot, gonna lick a boy.
Cause every day we are racing. Yo, said I'm hot, man, I told her I agree. She gon' really think I'm hot if I told her my degrees. Pull up in that hard top, showing off my keys. Graduate school of hard knocks, I could show you my degrees. Couple A, B, C's, bad double D's, poppin'. I don't give a
Told you I'm a G-A-S-A-P. Stevie got it on his sleeve, but I got it on my chest. This is what I breathe. Inhale, exhale. Import, export, Harlem catching wreck still. So mommy show me how that neck feel. Later show me how the rest feel. For now just chill.
This is the way to go, this is the way we roll. Cause every day we are the pacer. This is the way to go, this is the way we roll. Cause every day we are the pacer.
One crack, one shot, gonna lick a boy. Gunshot, gonna lick a boy. Gun cock, gunshot, gonna lick a boy.
Cause every day we are
Nah, this was fun. This was
it
fun.
Was, right?
This was fun for real.
We're gonna do this again?
Yeah, we better.
What's the
what, I love this.
How what happens now? So the album's out.
Uh-huh.
You're gonna go on tour with Rihanna.
Yep. And I'm gonna just do a lot of creative stuff this year.
Okay.
I just wanna just produce things, man. Just keep producing. That's it.
That's it.
That's it.
Videos and music.
Videos, and culture, all that lifestyle. Trust me, I got it all for you. All
right, well, we'll be watching you.
Yeah, man. Can I give a shout out to people?
Absolutely.
Man, I just want to give a shout out to the whole ASAP mob, you know what I'm saying? ASAP Ferg, ASAP Ness, ASAP Ness, ASAP Ills, my homie ASAP Yams, ASAP Tawai, ASAP Bari. I ain't gonna do everybody. Shout out to ASAP. Shout out to the whole ASAP mob. You know, shout out to Top Beats Relly. Shout out to my little sis Sierra in the front. Shout out to everybody that you know support what I do, because you know it's like I really work hard, and I just really like when y'all congratulate me on my hard work. And if, like I said, if you downloaded the album and you like it, go get it tomorrow.
Go cop that.
But
shout out to the guy with the Angie Martinez tattoo up there too. I appreciate you. I just want you to know.
And shout out to Hot 97 for showing the support and love, man.
Yeah. We happy to have you, baby. Thank you guys so much for coming out. Go cop the album. This has been another edition of the Hot 97 in studio series. And we out. Bye, peace. Guys. Thank you for watching.
Feeling like a vigilante or a missionary. Tell my ASAP killers get they ready. Send them to the cemetery with obituaries. Don't be scared, is you ready? I've been thinking about all the O's in my bank account. Extra O's in my bed is around the same amount. Ever since this new star fame came about, or ever since me and Drizzy started hanging out, huh? Young ball, let us bang, let us tame. Transition to a Lamborghini from a Mustang. Drug sling in a drug gang with the hustling. One thing. Anything is better than that one train. Bag made a call, y'all. Chefing like I'm ball, y'all.